こんにちは。It's Nami from Just One Cookbook. Today, I wanted to show you how to make gluten-free baked chicken katsu. I use this gluten-free panko that is made with rice to coat the chicken. Instead of deep frying, I toasted the panko in a frying pan to get the golden color and crunchy texture. The chicken katsu is crispy on the outside and juicy on the inside.Plus, it's lighter on calories and my kitchen stays clean without the mess from deep frying. Did you know in Japan, we also eat katsu with ponzu sauce and grated daikon instead of tonkatsu sauce? So today, I will show you how to make homemade ponzu to go with this dish. So let's begin. I hope you will give this gluten-free baked chicken katsu recipe a try and let me know what you think. Please subscribe for more easy Japanese recipes and you can click here to print this recipe. Thank you for watching and see you next time. またね!